Hey Barbados, hope you're staying safe. I'm Philip Seven, and you know me as singer, songwriter, producer, performer, but also an athlete. I'm the winner of the 40 to 45 bar competition here in Barbados, and I'm also a qualifier for the OCR World Championship. So you can say I take workout relatively serious. So I'm here today to show you my workout regimen. Just remember people, disclaimer, I'm not a professional trainer, I'm not qualified. These exercises I tailor-made for me so that I can work out at home. Now, first thing I did, downloaded an interval trainer on your smartphone. Easily go to your Play Store, your App Store, and look for any interval trainer. Mine is the hybrid interval trainer. So you can download that, or you can download any interval trainer that suits you. Second thing, tools that you're gonna be using at home. Now, mine is today, your bench, chair, any seated position, towel on the floor, simple, and a table. That's all you need to get started. All right, I like to start all of my exercises from the ground floor up. So we start the first exercise, legs, foundation. So the first one is called the lower leg, single leg box squat. And this is how you execute that exercise. You find a chair, a box, whatever is comfortable for you and the height that you're comfortable at. You sit on it, sit to the edge. And what you want to do, you want to stand using one leg. And you choose which leg you start with, and then you just stand. Up, down. What you want to do, you want to rotate each leg. Up, down. And you want to get a nice, strong push off the ground, off the chair, or off the box, whatever position you're sitting at. And you want to create balance. And nice and smooth. Control, up, and down. Change legs, up, and down. That's our first exercise. And for our second exercise, still working the legs, we go on the floor. This time we're working our glutes and hamstrings. This one is called the slick floor bridge curl. How to execute this exercise? What you want to do, you want to create the bridge by raising the bottom half of your body off the ground, your whole body right there. And what you want to do is slide your feet into your body like this. And release, keeping the body up off the ground. You don't want to touch the ground at all. Slide in, out, in, and out. And that's our second exercise. And for our next exercise, we move from the legs now to the abs. This one is called the seated corkscrew. What you do, go in position like this. What you want to do, you want to bring the legs up, and you want to twist them to the side, back out, to the side, back out, to the side, out, side. Getting that ab work in, using that ab. You're working your lower ab, but also working the side ab, the sides as well. Now those are abs, now we're moving up with our total body. We now hit the chest area. I know all the guys like this area. Chest now. We're doing something called plyometric release push-ups. How to do this? What you want to do, get in push-up position. You want your chest to touch the ground. Release your hands off the floor. And when you're pushing back up, you want to push all the way up with your hands off the floor like this. Back down, release. Back down. Hands off. Hands off. Those are your push-ups. That was the chest. Now for the shoulders. This exercise is called side lateral raises. What you want to do, you want to get in a plank position, which is like this. And you're working this area of the shoulder, this area right here. How we work that? You want to raise to the side and squeeze at the top. Back down, change over, squeeze at the top. Down, squeeze, squeeze. And that's our shoulder exercise.
All right, this next exercise is for the back, the middle of the back. It's called Angels and Devils. It's a very easy exercise, but very effective, I think. How to execute this exercise? What you do, you want to lie on your stomach like this. You want to raise the legs off the floor like that. And upper body.
keeping it up in the air. You stretch out your hands like this in front of you. And what you want to do, you want to rotate the arms to the back. And back in front. To the back. Keep it everything nice and tight. Back. And in front. This is called Angels and Devils. Now moving on to one of our favorites. Pull-ups. Everybody knows how to do pull-ups. But at home, when you're quarantined, you might not have a pull-up bar or maybe a nice ledge that you can pull up on. I find a nice way you can do your pull-ups right here on your table. Go under your table like this. Extend your legs. Get a nice grip. And pull your chest to the top of the table. Back down. Chest to the top of the table. Back down. You want to get a nice squeeze at the top. And release. Squeeze. Release. That's our pull-ups, right there with your table. Next exercise, you're working our arms, but we're working the tricep, that's the area there. Going back to the table, this one is called tricep extension. What you want to do, you want to go on the table right here, you want to keep your elbows close to the body, and you can stand as far as you want, creating the tension and the extension that you need to give you that nice burn on the tricep. You can walk in as well to make it easier, you can step up to make it as hard as you need it to be. Now here, you just want to come, dip the head under the table, push out with the tricep. Under here, working that tricep. That's our tricep extension. Now our last exercise to complete our total body workout circuit is our biceps. How are we going to achieve that? You get your towel. Remember that you're at home, you're quarantined, so using your towel now to achieve that exercise. Get your towel. Now, you want to create resistance to the towel. You want to put your foot in the towel just like this, getting a full extension. What you want to do is create resistance with your foot. While you pull it in, you're creating that resistance. Now, when you pull, I want you to twist your arm, your wrist on the outside like that. You're twisting it from here to the outside. Now, you're going to do it like this. Pull in and twist. Squeeze at the top. Release. Now you're creating that tension with your foot. Remember that the feet here, your foot in the towel, creating that resistance. So when you pull, you want to push against the towel with your foot. Creating resistance and getting that nice squeeze at the top and working that bicep. Twist and really concentrate on that muscle, squeezing it right at the top. And that's our bicep exercise, completing our whole body circuit. Now you have seen each exercise and how to execute all of them. Now we're putting everything together. Remember the app that I told you to download? You have your phone, I have my high brain interval trainer. I put everything in my phone. What I did, I have each exercise running at 20 seconds with a 10 second rest. And that's how we're going to do it right now. So we're running each exercise 20 seconds with a 10 second rest. And all that came up to about probably roughly 5 minutes plus. So what you want to do, you want to calculate how long you want to work out for. So if you want a 4 to 5 minute workout, you know what to do. Just add up your minutes and create your sets. Normally I run it as a 10 set. Some people may run it as a 5 set. You may run it as a 3 as a beginner. So don't matter what you do, at least you're moving. And that's what you're really looking at right now in this lockdown. So let's get started.